I have a question here. Just a clarification. You told Bloomberg yesterday, we are going to run off 1MDB. There are no more activities in 1MDB. Can I just get a clarification what that means, please?
Well, I thought I already explained this a long time already. Run off mean what?
Yeah.
Run off mean we are not going to do any business in 1MDB.
Huh?
That's what run off. We become self-company.
And then your reaction to Singapore is already so far convicted three people acknowledging that there is wrongdoing in 1MDB. Your reaction to that?
Very good. They have to make sure very good. Because we want to make sure that all banks that facilitate this, that they will take the action. That's it. So I think and as far as Malaysia is concerned, we're going through that process.
Betul, komen sikit Rafizi punya kenyataan mengenai kos pembinaan MRT 21 bilion tu, dia kata tak betul.
Dia tak kerti kira. Dia sebenarnya tak kerti kira. Orang cakap 21 bilion daripada Sungai Buloh ke Kajang. Dia kira daripada Sungai Buloh daripada Sungai Buloh ke Semantan. 21 bilion.